The Japan Tourism Agency is calling on non-Japanese speakers to install an application containing information related to Typhoon Hagibis. Called Safety Tips, the application is available in 11 languages, including English, Korean, and Chinese. The app keeps its users up to date on information regarding transportation and procedures that should be taken in case of an emergency. The application is available on App Store and Google Play.